I made it out to the other Wildcats game out in Gregory, Portland. They were hosting Floresville Tigers, and the Wildcats really trying to get back to their winning schedule. Now, halfway through the first, that's Floresville Tigers' first ones to drive down the field for the first points on the board. That was Salil Williams up the middle, 7-0 Tigers. Now, here, under 2 minutes in the first, and that's a straight, that was a hard touchdown to catch, but that was a big one, and that was from Eric Alaniz for the first Wildcats touchdown. End of the first, Floresville quarterback Darian Mayberry as he hands it off to Williams again, but with some help from GP defense, Tyler Gassaway will be the man of the night. They end up getting the ball back to GP, and look at that, he's the fireman. He put the fire out, everybody's loving it. Now opening up the second, Hayek to the other sophomore, Marlon Crockett. Second TD for the Wildcats, they're now up 14-7, and guess what, folks? Kyle Ziprian is back, and he really showed up to play. Look at him, off to the races. Can't anybody touch him. That was the third touchdown. Currently, though, that score, 37 Gregory Portland, 35 Floresville, so close, and they're still in the fourth quarter.